All right. Let me see. Yeah. I'm gonna go back up. Well, how can he invade me? He don't even know where the hell I'm at. Time his ass out. I was gonna tell you to do that too. I was gonna say put his ass on timeout. Fuck him. That's great. You probably forgot you had privileges, didn't you? Alright, where the hell am I at? Oh shit. Alright, where's the shortcut at, man? I thought I had a I thought it was a portal right there. Well, I know there was a. I thought I could just teleport there, right where he's at, you know, because there's a spot there. If I stayed non-human, he probably wouldn't have been able to invade me, right? That's what you're trying to tell me. Man, it's killing me, man. That roll ain't nothing.
Seen you around these parts. What does it matter? You need a blacksmith? Show me some coin. If not, head straight for the door.
Don't waste my time.
Valuable armor. Pass here. Pass where, man? I didn't even find this dude before. I didn't even realize there was an armor smith down here. Their real power now. Well, I supposed to even go this way. Alright. That freaking ring, man. That ninja ring. I can start doing them freaking. Dude, them cartwheels out of the way. Instead of this crazy ass roll. Yeah, damage is nice now. It makes a difference. Yeah, I'm going a long way, ain't I? Am I going a long way to get to this dude? I thought, ain't there another quicker way? I thought there was a faster way, man. What do you think? I'm still, let me see. How do I unequip the damn thing, man? Yeah, I figure that. I'm just trying to freaking... I know the heavy armor is... I figure that. But damn, man, I might need that shit. Protection. This shit don't tell me how to unequip nothing, though. I'm like, well, what the fuck? Oh, and here. Nah. Oh, there it is. Alright, let's see what my role looks like now. There we go. Alright, let's see how much armor I can hold though for Alright. Go with the legs. How about the breastplate? Oh, there we go. That's no good. Alright, looks like this is what I'm gonna do. It's alright, man. He just put you in the corner for a little bit. It's all good, Swagin. I'll take it personal, you know what I mean? You're just acting up. We just told you to just get in the corner. Go on a little timeout for a minute, alright, man? Alright, calm down. Every once in a while, you know, usually what happens. Yeah, I got that shit. Now, I think my problem is I couldn't roll out of the goddamn way of the frickin' web. Evasion, man. That was my problem. I'm good now, though. feel nice and light now. Oh, what do we got here? Crisp blade. Let me check it out.
Get an A for incantation.
Shit looks kind of weak, man. Oh shit! Now what? So damn dark in here, man. I'll be forgetting my way and shit. Can't get down there. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Do you mean you can't roll when you're stick with the web, when you're stuck with the web or to dodge them? Of course that's what I mean, man. You see me, man? I was freaking, couldn't get out of the way of that shit. You smacking the shit out of me with those webs, dog. I gotta pull that lever. Here we go. Let's bring that elevator back up. I am blind. I couldn't see shit, man. I got it, man. I got Herculean. I got that shit. Let's go down there and kill this spider. I know the boss is behind me, man. I know that. I felt like I didn't go through here for some reason. Alright, I got my rolls. Let me warm up real quick, man. Let me warm up before this fight. Oh yeah. I got this. Damn! Oh my God! He beat the shit out of me, man.